Start a new one. Boom. I have to pee, so that's
cool. I go pee as well. Wow. We're gonna pee. Pee buddies.
Welcome to the next VOD. We're peeing. We're pee buddies. Buddies? I don't know. So this Valley de O has subsections. There's a big one in the middle called Novant Dharmas. Not that. And then there's one called Barreal. And then there's one called Cruz del Salvador. And then there's Balasores. So that's four. Cool. So you get the one in the middle, one to the left, one to the bottom, and one to the right. Thing to the top is the big main city bad guy, and then then there's some stuff down there for later. Where? We'll probably start with this one. Balasaras, or just the middle one. I don't know. Stuff below me? What? How do we go down there? Oh, I wonder. Yeah, that makes sense. I don't even think I'm getting the metal from that. Oh, rip.
We are now in the Valle de Orium.
We're in
so,
it?
Well, we're about to be. So now I get my Oreos.
You're gonna make me sneeze?
Yeah, that made you sneeze?
Mm-hmm.
Is that so?
Yep. Ooh. I heard that in a Breaking Bad one. Once.
What? You're in combat? Ow, stop.
I am.
Why you should we? Now we can adverse travel to where we need to go.
Okay. So there's four sub-regions.
Yes.
So we start with the one to the left first?
Yeah, I was gonna say we fast travel to the checkpoint that we got for it.
Okay.
The one that I marked, but you decided to shoot me, so now we're gonna do that right away!
Reloading!
Alright. That I say. Ah, I have Sour Patch Kids. Fast travel yet?
Why am I still in combat?
Clear it, and we can all breathe easier.
Ooh, a plane! I can't go in it. Oh my.
How are you still in combat?
We need this one. There's a thing to our left. Right. I don't know. I forgot what that was.
No.
Where are you? We got it. Nope.
Got to be careful here.
I just stole their stuff. There's a tank. Oh no. I don't know why it's not available. Oh, yeah.
Why was it not available?
Fast travel. I think it has to do with the fact that a few things are blown up.
My shame.
We walk.
Sort of. Takes forever to get out the damn car.
I almost got ran over. That truck almost hit me.
Really? So. How the fuck did that happen?
To find it.
I hit the road. I hit that bump.
Watch my back. I'm reloading.
And then the car just fucking rolled.
Whoa!
Oh no! No! No!
Uh-oh.
Get the fuck out of here!
We gotta free the prisoners. No! Tank!
I got it!
Wow. What?
What?
Wait, hit the machete one more
My
time.
My throwing axe is...
Yeah, you just... Don't tell me that I can blow it up.
Oh!
I'm on the back. Oh, I didn't mean to hit that. That was fun. You screaming with Oreo in mouth is good.
I don't understand what is happening.
Oh no. Oh. Mm-hmm. Oh, hey.
Wow. I'm okay.
Owie. I got this.
Mm-hmm.
Ow. What is going on with my axes? That was amazing. Oh, good lord.
Why is that floating? What? Those are floating. The fucking arrows here. You see this arrow on the ground that's like marked as here you go?
Oh, it is. Oh, weird.
I was like, what the fuck is this? No, wait, hey, come back. Ow! Come back. Thank you. Hey, there's a radio thing right here we should do. Is it in the region? Yeah. It is.
Did
you see him fly out the back?
Uh-oh.
Oh. What was that? Here we go.
Find out what that was. Report back to me.
Where are you?
I'm right here, mate.
Get to your damn radio thing.
Train tracks.
Does that mean there's a train?
Mm-hmm.
Does it move?
This is the end of the train tracks. Because this is the place where the bridge fell out. Oh, wow.
Supply drop expected east of Verdera. Please confirm.
Roger, command. Local retrieval team will grab it.
Wow. Let's see. We gotta go so far.
It's a kilometer away in 3 minutes.
We got this. We're just gonna get down to this road.
Mm-hmm.
Call for the car. Get this fucker to get out. Get in. I guess warp you.
Yeah. I'm trying to get this note-y thing. I got the note. We're good. Alright, the warpy. Gotta go this way. Oh. This should do it. Ooh, sign. Yeah, back. Uh-oh.
What? Where does it want me to go?
Here, Danny. Let's see some hustle.
The ramp is to your left.
Oh boy.
Wow. Oh my, my. They won't know.
Fuck yes. There's a ton of good stuff here.
Don't blow it up yet. Don't blow it up. Open, open. Open, 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 open. It's not opening. Open, open, open. Ah! There were people in there.
Show yourself.
Are you sure?
I warned you to!
Mm-hmm. Oh.
Truck!
Yeah!
Alright, well now I gotta go back.
Not that. We gotta go back?
Stay strong.
I'm gonna get out of this.
Nice choice.
Uh-oh. I got it. I think this might be a place to liberate, but I don't know.
Where?
Where I marked it. It's next to your checkpoint thing. I don't see a helipad.
Maybe. Well, there aren't always helipads, so we'll find out, I guess.
That's a base. Oh. This is a checkpoint. Lord. Uh-oh.
Anti-engraved. Anti-anus, more like.
Mm-hmm.
No!
No! You bastard!
Uh-huh.
I think we need this.
Nope.
Drive it towards me. To the end of the world.
Open sesame.
Ow!
Whoa! Everything just happened. What? Where's the car?
It's right here. Uh-oh. Hmm?
Oh, hell.
Whoops.
Oh, hell. Phew. Oh, my mama.
Wow.
We are the anti-aircraft.
Up the hill.
Oh. One minute.
Wow.
And who put this hill here? Are we win yet? Yes. More uranium? Homie.
Kirala. What's next? Where do we go? We gotta find the Maximus Mandanzas.
I wonder where they are.
I don't know. Where are they? I found him. With no help. Wow, that's crazy. Honestly,
he was crazy.
That's
once.
A pretty far way to. He said that.
I was dyslexic once. I was once dyslexic. Hey, it works the same way. Anyway, I'm in your car now.
I was dyslexic once.
What is this vehicle doing over here? What is this going on?
Come on!
Where did you go?
Nowhere.
Owie!
Oh no.
Let me on top. Alright.
I got up.
You go.
Okay.
Gotta get this thing out of the way.
Oh no. I can't switch seats now. God's happy.
Hey, well, give it a minute.
Everything is fine. Oh man, I was gonna blow that up. Cool. Hey, what's this? Have we done this yet?
Yes.
We have? Oh, it's on my map.
Yeah.
Okay. Hey, I marked it, but okay.
It is. It's on the map, not the mini map.
You're a mini map.
You're a mini
map. Hey, I'm kind of confused why it's not making a road for me.
What are you talking about?
I don't see a path. It's not giving me the,
Because your follow. Marker's not there. Only mine. Who?
This is good now. I'm going now. Uh-oh. Everything's bad. What did I hit? I don't know what is going on. Okay, everything is fine.
Where is your marker?
Sort of close to yours. Because they won't make a road. They won't make the purple road. When I put it on
top. Oh, yeah, that's because we gotta. Well, what? That's the way I have this about. Whoa. Were we just here on this hill?
No, I don't think so.
Looks similar.
We may have been around here.
It says a bit scuffed.
Where are we at? Alright, well, this is where my thing ends. My road.
Time to hoof it.
What? What are we huffing?
I never heard that term.
Oh, I thought we were huffing something.
Hoof. Not huff. Hoof. It's even a bit liberated. Not yet, at least.
No bad guys.
Well, not no bad guys, but you know. Oh, there's like piranhas and shit in this water. Oh, Lord.
Damn.
Ah! That thing crashed like right into me. What the there.
I was trying to get there. Like, what in the hell is this rock collision?
Are you coming?
I am underway. The rock thing was weird.
Explore the place first.
Squatter. Looks like you were in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Bye.
Where'd the quate? There's a quate.
Oops.
What just blew up?
I don't know. A boat. Oh, I wonder how. Ding dong. I found it.
Hey. Okay, so now we gotta go elsewhere. Gotta find him!
Maximus Matanzas was definitely at the fort. There's signs of a gunfight and shit thrown everywhere.
That sounds like them. Can you pick up their trail?
See? They won't be hard to track.
That's what I'm worried about.
What?
Rapido, Danny.
Yeah.
I am Mr. Speedy Man.
Ooh, a person with
knowledge. Why are you so fast?
I have wisdom.
Wait, how are you so fast? Like, how are you so fast?
I don't know. There's an idol.
Want to get it?
Where's the Wagga Wagga? I got the Wagga Wagga. I'm gonna call that. Call him that from now on. That's a good name. The fucking Wagga Waggas. What the Wagga Waggas? The Wagga Wagga Wagga.
I know that song.
What the hell? My UI's gone. Help. Where have you gone? Okay. We can fast travel here now.
The music must be Maximus Matanzas.
Where's the music?
Where are the knights? I see red spots on the map.
Think Maximus Matanzas' hiding spot. But no Castillo's soldados stuff. Got here first.
Oh, one more?
Looks like they're having some fun before they call for backup.
You know what to do, Danny. Whatever it takes.
There's a bunch of notes everywhere. That we gotta, like...
That's the last of it.
The notes.
What? Why did I just get under the roof? I don't want to get on the roof. What are you doing? Thank you. I pressed E on the lady.
Uh-oh.
You gonna cut me down or what, carajo?
What?
Ah, ding!
You must be Dahlia.
Move.
What the fuck?
Hey, you think I could keep this? No? Yes?
Yes.
Hey, man! You just saved Maximus Matanzas, the most blessed motherfucking group in Yara! Though I would have done it myself personally, but you know, I couldn't stop crying.
Get out of my way!
I'm Bicho, man! I'm from Mexico!
Get me the fuck out of here! I know you can hear me.
If I let you out, you're gonna behave?
Mi amor.
Fuck you, Dahlia!
Oh, I thought you wanted to hide like a pussy-ass bitch.
You want to die before we get to America?
Oh, big man, Paolo! So a real man takes care of his chica by hiding her in a stank-ass swamp!
Fucking puta.
Coño!
Oh, that's just foreplay.
Why is this
okay,
mandatory?
Okay. You guys ever heard of Libertad? Clara Garcia sent me.
I hate them.
We were Libertad before Libertad.
Only because you're jealous.
Who do you think dragged Clara to her first protest when she wanted to live in a fucking library?
Mate.
Clara knows her boring ass speeches won't convince Yarns to join Libertad. She needs her voice.
Don't worry. Talia's full of shit and so are you.
Welcome to Camp Maximus.
They're animals.
Everybody! Soldados are gone! Come on out!
What?
All these fucking people just sitting here.
Wait. How's this guy here? This is a build guy. Hey, you better not have those cutscene things again.
We need all hands on deck.
Those are...
I don't know what you're talking about.
I don't know. But every time, like, a building shows up, it's all like, here, let me poop your... It's like, no, please. No! Oh!
I don't know what you're talking about.
That was a bitch and a tip bird.
Let's
look at what happened again.
She thinks she can march in here and tell us what to do. The place is a comer mierda.
Oye,
no, gosh, caray.
Let's see what they have to offer first.
Okay.
They sent this Danny person to help us.
Oye, Clara.
I got another soda.
Good news. Maximus Matanzas is safe, and they've actually got a decent camp here.
I want to live in a city again with my wife.
They don't give a shit about Libertad.
Give it time, Danny. They've been through a lot. We can't beat Castile without Talia's voice and Paolo's discipline. You just need to help them find it.
Okay, Clara. Gonna trust you know what the hell you're getting me into.
You gotta be kidding. What is this? No paste? Oh, my mama. Alright, what is it?
You're still full of shit.
A lot more people here than I thought. Are they musicians too?
Talia collects dreamers dumb enough to pick fights with Anton's Ministry of Culture. I just make sure they aim the barrel away from the face.
Thought I was the only dropout.
Papa was a drill instructor. Family's fifth gen army until me.
What happened?
Expelled? When Papa found out I turned from his favorite daughter into a freak. His words.
Shit.
Just trans in the military, compay. I was lucky. Talia caught me trying to steal her gear, but instead of turning me in, she gave me a deck.
Libertad can help all of you here.
Libertad? When Castillo won, we left riots with Clara. And what did he get us? Clara runs off to play guerrilla, Talia gets thrown into Maria Marquesa's bullshit academy, and have to take a big fucking debt to get her out.
From who?
Pembe, black market smuggler. Once he's paid off, Talia and I are off this fucking rock.
Let me take some debt, Paolo.
I don't do handouts.
Okay.
Why'd you leave the military?
Punch my drill instructor in the throat. I'm not a morning person.
Segunda. Pembe deals in the church.
I'm not a morning person, you say. I punch people in the morning. Where is all of the stuff? I don't see. There's a house place, there's a tool
ready
place,
to get
a
your
car
hands
place.
Dirty?
Thank you. No, there's more stuff to build. But that's the same Is that the same lady? And it still says no paste.
It says no passe.
Yeah, Pupio.
There's no paste. It does not say paste. It's his puzzle.
Just the guy I want to see.
No, no, no. It's the same lady. It's like the same place.
It is the same place. We're upgrading it.
Castillo
is a drill instructor. Can you purchase anything?
At this guy?
You purchase things from these places.
I bought everything there. I think.
Hope you're here for help. I want to live in a city again with my wife and not worry.
Wow, 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 wow.
Oh, so you know all of these handout things where I'm at?
Mm-hmm.
I can buy everything. Because I have max
where?
Money. I have max money, so I can buy all of this. I don't know what they are. There's hideouts. Like guerrilla hideouts. In these places. Like, look. I'll get these two.
Okay.
You see anything pop up?
No, not yet.
Okay.
I'm completing Bandito operation. So where are you? What are you
I'm
talking about?
It. I'm at this NPC and I can buy everything here.
Glad you're here.
Ah.
Oh.
I
don't have infinite, but I have enough.
Rogue. That was.
So they give. Oh, okay.
Back of the crowd.
These are places that we can airdrop to. Whoa.
Really?
Yes.
Oh.
Airdrop and fast travel.
That'll be fun.
All these screams.
We have no wings.
I can't talk to this guy.
Sounds about right.
Yeah,
which guy?
Maximus Matanza is not about to stop playing just
What's
because
this?
Of a little fire and a few dead times.
What's what?
No paste. Drill instructor? I can't buy anything there.
I beg you, Guerrilla.
I'm assuming it just had weapons.
Lola,
but you already bought all
service.
The weapons, so. Hi, Lola.
Okay.
Hey.
Hi.
It's a fishing place. We go fishing.
Oh.
Fucking Burgos is full of shit. You better be ready to fight.
Wackadoodle dandy. Wow.
Hey, do be wackadoodle dandy.
So what did you do to get so fast?
I don't know. I don't know.
All right.
Yeah, come, like, let's go outside the camp.
Yes, that's what I'm doing.
Oh, you're gonna get that car? I don't know how to leave this place. I'm always in
over here.
Help. Back.
Ooh. I have an idea.
Mm-hmm. I found the car place.
Oh, good for you.
Hey, there's a race here.
Ooh. Let's do this.
What is this?
A little side mission with taxi lady.
Lola's hot tips. You're in a rush. Shoot the water barrels.
So you sell goods out of your taxi. Smart.
Yes, and I get hot gossip from my fares. It's how I found out about this crazy shit on the market. Castillo's military created a chemical weapon called PG24DX. They're going to use it to break your revolution and then get rich selling it to the highest bidder.
That can't happen. I need to stop this.
If you want to stop this, you need to steal it. But the weapon is highly unstable, and the military keeps it locked away in coolers. Look for the Singao in charge. They'll have the keys.
They always do.
Oh, I almost forgot. If the sample gets too hot, they'll be scraping you off the ground with a shovel.
Yikes!
So, once it's out of the cooler, you got to keep it from overheating. Stick to the shade and use water.
I'm glad you remembered to tell me that part.
Once you have it, I'll drive you the hell out of there. But don't think those assholes are going to just let you walk away with their secret weapon.
Oh, I don't. Let's do this, Lola.
Okay. Whoa. So I'd say that you should be the gun guy, and then I'll be the carrier guy.
What's left of
okay.
Big mudslide hit the town last night. Locals started getting sick right after.
Over.
How's the weapon involved?
The airbase commander's planes spray poison on the fields. That pigfucker loves to test the effects on the civilians. A train carrying the weapon and the poison got derailed by the mudslide. That shit got everywhere, so Dao rounded up the sick and evacuated everyone else.
Guessing their weapon is a pigfucker's airbase.
Probably. Meet me at the evac zone when you get it. Suerte, Danny.
Whoa.
Okay.
Okay.
So we go get the thing, we come back with the thing, and we don't blow up. Oh my lord, yep, yeah, I just said this.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Hot tip, Danny.
Okay. Where do we even got a gold?
I don't know, but there's a bunch of stuff around here.
For three. Oh, we are actually five. My partner is eating for two.
Alright. I'm assuming we gotta go to the red dot.
Oh. Yes, that does make sense. How is that?
Lola, the military has the town on lockdown. Nobody's getting in or out.
Hijo de puta, get off on controlling the locals.
Nah, they can't control me. I'm going in to locate the airbase.
Wait, he said that.
Okay. Suerte, Danny.
I fucking love that.
Are we the same speed?
You're faster. I'm sliding. I am now at peak speed, and I go a little bit faster. So without my sliding
what
thing...
What do you have on?
I don't know, mate. I'll tell you when I get there. Boom.
What else is giving us speed?
It could be my backpack.
Well, I have my backpack, my pants, and my shoes. What else is giving us speed?
Okay, I'll check. Alright. You better not run off. I have the whole set of the parkour thing. I have all of that on. And my backpack has the speed. And that'd be it.
So, then what?
So, your shirt? Okay, maybe. Maybe it's like a buff. If you have the set on, it does something. My shirt does stamina recovery. My hat improves maximum stamina. My pants. Yep. There's the slidey thing. And the wrists. Improves move speed while weapons are holstered. That's it. It's my wrists.
Oh, it's that one. Yeah, my wrist one is the axe lock-on. My chest is...
I think it should be like that, how it is right now, so then I can catch up to you when you're just running away.
Okay. I mean, I'm not going to switch it, but... What happened? I had a different chest on.
Huh?
I need to find a different chest.
Shit. This place is very interesting. Oh, that's Windows key. All right, you ready yet? Berto.
Warto.
You ready yet?
Yes, I need to change this. To look like something different. Where is it? There it is. Okay.
Oh yeah, I forgot you can change the look of things.
Yeah, you don't look good right now.
Yep. I'll change it later. I also have to piss. Yeah, I found a map thing.
Lola, the mudslide wrapped the airbase. Nothing's flying out of here for a while.
Good. The workers in the fields can breathe a little easier now.
I'm going to check the buildings near the control tower for
the drop dead location on my map.
Always do, Guerrilla.
But when I press M, it doesn't look like a map.
Oh god, they've got looms. I'm gonna go in sneaky beaky like. I shot a camera.
Good for you.
I shot the alarm.
Someone's coming, I know it.
I got two alarms.
Adios, Commander.
You already got
the keys.
I'll try to find the thing. Probably inside, because it's gotta be cooled.
Yeah, it's in a box.
I think I found it.
There's the weapon.
Alright.
Did you get it?
Yep. Oh, it's opening.
So apparently I can shoot these water barrels and you can stand in the little streams that my bullets make.
Oh, bye. Okay.
What is the... We have to find the drop dead location.
Look,
so, right
got
now,
the weapon
we're
and on my way back
that.
To the evac area. And I'll go when I'm near the apartment blocks.
I need more water.
Fast, Guerrilla. Maybe I should poach you from Juan. Get you running my merch.
What?
Betray Juan? That would start another war.
I don't doubt it. Okay, I'm headed your way. Remember to keep that thing cool. Shade, the pumps, even that muddy poison water will help you if you get desperate, Guerrilla.
Oh yeah, baby, this is the perfect thing for this. I'm so
fast. Where's the next water area?
Yeah, my thing is around halfway, so I'm about to blow up.
Yeah, we don't want that. Find water.
I thought
you need to find water right here. This is my, you can do it down here in this. No, this isn't water. Damn it! Fuck.
I'm in the shade though. You see anything?
She said even muddy water helps, but I see literally. Oh, over here. There's water over here. On me. I'll kill the bitches.
Look out below! Alright, this is good. I'm good now.
Reloading. Nice. Alright. So
down the street.
I don't know. So we have to go when we get to the town, we gotta go right. But you could stay by like a water thing.
I don't know what you mean by the town though.
You
There's
are
no more
so
town.
Fast, brother. How the hell are you this fast?
There's not gonna be water over here. Oh, this is not good. No muddy water. I'm going to the church. There's probably will be water there. Up.
Shit.
There is water here.
Okay, good.
There's bad guys here. Well, they don't,
They don't see you? What the fuck?
They don't care for me. At all.
Okay,
I'm good.
Go on.
I'm good now.
I guess we can just
run the whole way.
Yeah. Okay, find some water here and then just stay here. Because we gotta find the drop dead as well.
Alright. What?
That's what it says up
I'm
there.
I'm at the apartments,
oh,
what?
The drop dead went away.
Where
fuck.
The hell is everyone?
Bert.
Where was it?
Everyone away after you steer shit up.
Good.
Oh,
this
it was down
get
that
messy.
Way. Shit.
I need
and
water.
The chemical weapon?
And there should be water here.
Nothing less.
Yeah, it's right there.
Okay. This is good. Now what do I do? Secure?
Just stay there.
You okay?
Okay.
I've got mud in all my cracks. This place is a total horror show.
But other than that, I'm good. Where are you?
I'm stuck at a checkpoint. This soldado, who I paid fucking good money to, is hassling me about some missing TVs. I'm about to lose my shit and show him my weapons catalog.
Just stay calm, Lola. I'll deal with the soldados until you're here.
Bombed. But I'm good. But they're all up here and they effed me.
Lola, tell me you're close.
Still held up. That little coma mierda called his commanding officer. I could shove those TVs off his... Don't worry. Lola's got this.
Get over here, compadre.
That soldado coma mierda finally let me go, Danny. But now I got FND on my ass. I have to get creative.
Loose them. I'll clear the ones around me.
Almost snapped my axle, but I shook them, Danny. Almost there.
Good. Now get me out of here so I can take a shower and book a fucking therapy session.
Just stand in the water.
Holy shit, that does work.
That's a tanker.
I'm rocket powered now!
Wow.
Cool.
Oh.
Great job, Gideon.
Yay.
Oh, what
could see me
smell?
Out of this
blood,
shit.
Poison and death.
Oh, oh yeah.
Just try not to get it on
the more
seats.
We do this, the harder we can do it. Like we unlock
no
more
shot, you
levels.
Just said that to me.
I have to piss my pants again. Do we do one of these?
We just... Yeah, vote.
Which one?
The top right. Maceo. Yeah.
Opa. Well, I voted. Oh. I go pee. But
this is the next hardest.
Oh, bugger.
You can go.
But I don't know if I have to click anything out.
If you do, then hurry, P.
Welcome to Maceo, or what's left of it. Big mudslide hit the town last night. Locals started getting sick right after.
How's their weapon involved?
The airbase commander's plane sprayed poison on the fields.
Bah.
That pig fucker loves to test the effects on the civilians.
A I can't skip the cutscene without you're okay.
No.
That
shit got everywhere.
Pee faster!
Sick and evacuated
pee faster!
Weapon
push it out of your pee pee!
Probably.
Push!
Meet me at the
push the pee!
Suerte,
push it! Push it so hard! Push it! Push the pee. Force it out. No.
All right, I was pushing pee, and now you got me pushing it too hard. I pushed out my dick.
Oh,
Hot tip, Danny. Lola never hits the road without extra.
Okay, I'm out of here.
Lola, the military has the town on lockdown. Nobody is getting in or out.
You coming?
Yes. Controlling the locals.
They can't control me. I'm going in to locate the airbase.
Why am I so fast?
Suerte, Danny.
You are speedo.
What the?
Hey, they sent up a flare.
Danny, just got word the military snatched some of my informants. Think you
the
can help them?
The drop dead is this one.
I'll try.
Oh, where's those informants?
You know
things?
Where they are.
The soldados are firing off flares. You can't miss it. Gracias.
Informant thing?
Oh, I just saw the flare.
I found the drop dead.
The flare is over here. Oh, the guys that were chilling around me at the fountain are the fucking informants that we had to, like, talk to. You know?
Okay. That makes sense.
What are you doing, though?
Finding the drop dead.
What's that?
I don't know. Oh, it's a crate. Oh.
Reloading here!
Not bad.
I got 100 more nada just from finding it.
Lord.
I am so fast.
He's just gonna machete people and run away.
Yes. What did I do to be this fast? What? I didn't change any of my outfit or anything. No, can you catch up now?
No. You're mega speedy.
I really am.
And I thought I was mega speedy. Alright, so is this place like on the actual world map?
No.
So how does it exist?
It's within Yara, but not one of the... It's one of the other islands of Yara.
Oh, and we got here by taxi?
I guess.
Lola, the mudslide wrecked the airbase. Nothing's flying out of here for a while.
Good. The workers in the field can breathe a little easier now.
I'm going to check the buildings near the control tower for the
weapon. You got it?
Yeah, there's one more of them over there.
Always do, Geria.
I just like getting all the alarms. I got the nerd. Well, it's... I'm getting... Take it. Yep.
Alright. So the first water place is here.
Uh-huh.
Second water place is that way.
Lola. Got the weapon and on my way
back
to the
evac area.
I'll go when I'm near the apartment blocks.
You work fast, Geria.
The first water place that we find is the one I gotta stop.
Juan? That would start another war.
I don't doubt it. Okay, I'm headed your way. Remember to keep that thing
cool. I feel like there's one over this way. Yeah, there's water over here.
Water will help you if you get desperate, Geria.
Got to get this thing in water.
Yep, I need it soon.
There's a big old waterfall. Go for it. Ooh, crotch shot.
Alright, I'm good now.
This is the next water spot. How do they? They just don't see us?
I found a water.
You good?
Mm-hmm. Alright, I say we go to that church place.
Yes.
Wherever that is.
Missed.
There should be one right up here.
Oh, right here.
Around? Some water.
Yeah, around.
Hey, where's it?
Right here.
Oh, I found it. Okay. Seven lives. So what are the seven lives about?
If you die, we could die seven times.
Oh.
Come on, let's go.
We have to find those older dudes.
The ones up here?
Mm-hmm.
Why do I have to find them?
Well, that was the thing, right? Talk to the people?
No.
Okay.
Gotta cool it off soon.
Get that thing in water! Quick!
Alright. And... Alright.
I'm so fast, what the fuck?
Speedy, speedy.
I guess you have to get up top here.
Mm-hmm.
I'm at the apartments, Lola. Where the hell is everyone?
Military chased everyone away after you stir shit up.
Good. This could get messy.
After sending you and the chemical weapon, I expect nothing less.
Oh.
Look at this coming!
Oh no. Hey, can you put some, that's fine. Whoa.
I would use the pipe. I don't know if shooting holes in it will make it hold its water more or less.
But other than that, I'm good.
It's fine so far. And there's water up there.
I'm stuck at a checkpoint.
Ow.
Oh. Hey, we need to go to the water up there. Do you see these holes or... Yeah. Oh, the holes are just healing up.
Oh. Okay. Oh.
Just stay calm, Lola.
It is going... Is
the pipe work?
Yeah. Okay, it comes out a lot. What if you make new holes?
Look out below!
I'll bring new holes. You just gotta make new holes. Wow.
They don't go out as far.
Yeah, that's true.
This is a yikes!
Ow.
Lola, tell me you're close.
Still held up. That little Tom Amir that called his commanding officer. Shut those TVs off. Don't worry, Lola's got this.
Just get over here, compay.
That soldado como mierda finally let me go, Danny. But now I got FND on my ass. I have to get
creative. Loose them! I'll clear the ones around me.
That's our tank.
The water's not working anymore.
Snap my axle, but I shook
the main Danny. Water does.
Almost there.
Good.
Okay.
Now
yeah,
get
just
me
keep
out of here
the
so I can
water.
Take a shower and book a fucking therapy session.
There's a helicopter now?
Uh-oh.
Nope, not anymore.
Binga! These weapons getting hot! Hey! They weapons too hot!
Are you cooling it?
Oh. I was zoning out, staring at you firing weapons.
I heard the character's voice, I'd be like, hey! Oh.
What is that smell?
I was like,
what's getting too hot?
I was like, what happened?
Oh yeah. Stealth kills 39.
The informants. Yeah.
Headshots
that's what...
33.
Yeah, you see.
Huh. Interesting.
We do that next time?
Let's do it next time.
Yeah.
Mackey wagon. Did you vote?
Mm-hmm.
Wow. Bonkers. Insane.
So it's
mastery 2. I'm gonna mastery every single one of these maps.
There's gonna be special forces this time.
Oh boy, that just means more nuke backpack.
Yeah.
Welcome to
Maseo.
Welcome to
Maseo.
I don't know what so juice you've been drinking though, but god
I don't know. Alright, so right now it just says reach the base.
Oh.
Find the dead drop.
Lola, the military has the town on lockdown.
Really
nobody's
five
getting
locks,
in
man.
Or out.
Hijo de puto, get off on controlling the locals.
Ah, they can't control me.
Okay,
I'm
let's
going
go to that flare.
The air base.
You see that flare?
Suerte, Danny.
We gotta rescue the people that are at the flare.
Danny, some of my informants got snatched by the military. Think you can help them out?
You got it.
So where's the dead guy?
You know where they are.
Just look for their signal flares. Gracias, Danny.
It's up to the right this time, but...
Oh, okay. I'm
going to
flare first.
I found them. I'm going to bust them out now.
Suerte, Danny.
Oh, they're the informants.
Who is that?
What is that pink thing? Oh.
That's the flare. I'm a shitty kill all these fuckers. Because I can.
These are the informants.
Yeah. Make sure we kill everybody first.
Oh.
Other than the informants. Others.
I thought the soldiers were the informants.
No problem.
No.
I was like...
The people tied up.
I was like, what?
Okay. So now we gotta go back up this way before we go get to the... I just got 1,998,000... What?
Yeah, that's not new for me.
I think you're bugging my game, my friend.
Okay. Where's the blue thing?
So, the dead drop, if you press M...
N?
You can find out where the dead drop... M.
Ah.
M, the map. The map looks weird, right? But
yeah.
See, you can't, like, mark anything, but... If you follow, if I look at the train tracks right now, I'm following one of the train tracks.
Mm-hmm.
So that center thing is the thing that's in the center.
Yes. Okay.
So up to the left, I believe like this water tower here might be where the dead drop is. Yeah, this is where it is. I found it.
Lola! Your people are
safe. Oh, it's locked. I need the key.
I got them out.
Fuck yes, you did, Geria. Gracias.
No problem.
Where is the key? I just opened something. What? Did you just get anything?
Nah.
So we need a key. Where the fuck is the key?
I don't know, but I found the chest.
Yeah, but we still need the key to unlock whatever that other thing is.
Maybe it's down here?
Maybe? No. The key's like in town.
It's probably on someone.
Maybe it's on the commander.
It's just... It doesn't say what type of key or anything.
Well, not a key card, but...
There's a bad guy here.
There's a couple...
He's got to be somewhere around here. Like, I opened this thing. And I don't know what it is.
Yeah, me neither.
Hmm. Well, I want to find out. I'm kind of like,
Look out for flames.
All right.
Yeah, I have no idea. I feel like we would have found it by now.
Up there?
Where?
There's like
this place? Yeah. Where I'm right now? Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I've been seeing this a lot, right? You see this thing over here? On this wall? There's another one over here.
Yeah.
I don't know what that means. Maybe the birds have it. Gillette! Okay, maybe the bird doesn't have it. Yeah, I killed some guys over here. Jesus.
I don't know. Nah, let's just go get the bird.
Okay.
Maybe the key... Maybe we do get the key when we kill the main guy.
I guess it's worth a shot because they don't label the key.
Yeah, we can come this way.
Let's check the gadget thing. The weapon before we get the keys to see what it says. If it says key required, it should be the same key.
What's up top there where that red light is?
I don't know.
Have we ever been up here?
No.
Lola, the boss line wrecked the airbase. Nothing's flying out of here for a while.
Good. I'm gonna come up here while you do.
Okay.
I'm going to check the buildings near the control tower for the weapon. Stand by. Always do, Geria.
Cooler key card. That's what it says. Not great. I need cooler key card. So key.
One of those informants knows where to find Captain Gallegos. Sending you the info now. Put a bullet in him for me.
There could be a key.
I'll put all the bullets in.
Yeah, so that's just the main guy's key card. Can we not climb all the way up? Opa. Well, I got the key card. I didn't get any other kind of key, so...
Big.
I want to find out what's in that thing. You know?
We don't need more soldiers here.
This is a big map.
It is. Do you want to explore it, figure it out? I mean, it feels like we're not even given any restrictions.
I got an idea. There's this thing, like, there's this aircraft carrier in the mountain over here.
Where?
It looks oddly detailed. I don't see anything in here.
Yeah, the key could be anywhere. I would just assume that the key would be around the place, and that's where it is in the game, but, like, there's nothing around.
Yeah. Big boom.
I would just, get the cooler thing and then let's...
Get out of here.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, there's no way to get to the top of the place there. But we can go over here. Then you can run to me for the first water place. I think, because this is a water place here. Yeah. We'll have to go under this, through this tunnel.
Over.
Run to me as fast as you can.
Okay.
Wait, cool it off at that one that's right near it first, though.
Lola, got the weapon that's and good. On my way back to the evac area. I'll call when I'm near the apartment blocks.
You work fast, Geria. Maybe I should poach you from Juan. Get you running my merch.
Betray Juan? That would start another war.
I don't doubt it. Okay, I'm headed your way. Remember to keep that thing cool. Shade, the pumps, even that muddy poison water will help you if you get desperate, Geria.
There's a big water tank over there.
When can I cool this down? That thing's going to explode!
Alright, I'm with him. Alright, run this way!
I think that chest was kinda maybe a bug, because it had really weird lighting on it, and it looked like a default chest, and it just said key.
It did. You here? Yeah, you coming? Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Should be a water thing there.
Yep. Fountain. Is it cool?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, next place is the church, I believe, right? Yeah.
I think so.
Up to your left.
I wonder if we can go inside.
I know I heard something.
There, again.
I'm good now.
I'm gonna go inside the church. Nope, can't.
Oh. Alright, to this D.
To the yellow dot.
Yellow dot?
Yeah. So, just use the water coming out the pipe. That's way more shoot it.
Okay. Alright, it's getting kind of bad.
Come up here. Go, 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 go.
I'm at the apartments, Lola.
Oh, how bad is it?
Where the hell is
everyone? Good now.
Military, oh, okay. Everyone away after you stir shit up.
Good. This could get messed.
Stay here.
I must slide you and the chemical weapon. I expect nothing less.
Yeah.
Oh, there's lots of people here already. Wow, this is already going fast. It's a good thing I got a nuke backpack.
Danny, you okay?
I've got mud in all my cracks, and this place is a total horror show. But other than that,
there's a tank already? That usually comes at the end.
Lola, I'll deal with the soldados until you're here. Rockets incoming!
Wow. Wow. It's probably not good that I have... Well, it is good, but it's like... It's way too OP that any explosive kill adds to my Supremo charge. And my Supremos are explosive kills, so I immediately get my Supremo charge back right away. Just gotta wait for it to do some damage, and then booyah.
Lola, tell me you're close.
Still held up. That little Coma Mierda called his commanding officer. I could shut those TVs up his... Don't worry, he's got this.
Just get over here, compay.
This is insane.
Look out below! I'm dead if I don't get this in water soon.
What?
Cool the weapon or we're both dead. They're from above.
Damn, this is taking...
Now, come on, finally let me go, Danny. But now I got FND on my ass. Yeah. I have to get creative.
Loose them! I'll clear the ones around me.
He's definitely taking a lot longer than the first time.
But I shook them, Danny.
I say we go down to the next
good.
One.
Now get me out of here okay. So I can take a shower and book a fucking therapy session.
Yes.
Water over
I
there.
I think. Not for long.
Oh my god.
There should be one more wave of enemies. Enemies.
Oh.
Or just a helicopter. Wait. Watch this.
Uh-huh.
I'm gonna snipe him dead in one shot.
I can feel it getting warmer.
Oh, two shots.
Wow. That's
what you get.
Great job, Giria.
Nope.
Oh, wow. What is that smell?
Mud. Poison.
One more time.
Uh-huh. I have to pee again.
Well, then there needs to be my
DTT. It said I got 7% of all the kills.
I got 93% of all the kills. Wow.
Yeah.
Look at all this moneda we're making, my friend.
I don't know why we're getting it, why we want it, but all right.
Because you can buy black market stuff with it. I just don't know why you can't access the black market.
Ah. Oh, yeah. So the difference is everything is heavy.
Okay.
Way more people.
Welcome to Maceo, or what's left of it. Big mudslide hit the town last night. Locals started getting sick right after.
How's the weapon involved?
The airbase commander's plane sprayed poison on the fields. That pigfucker loves to test the effects on the civilians. A train carrying the weapon and the poison got derailed by the mudslide. That shit got everywhere, so Dao rounded up the sick and evacuated everyone else.
Guessing the weapon is a pigfucker's airbase.
Probably. Meet me at the evac zone when you get
all right.
Suerte, Danny.
What? So we get the blue chest?
Yeah.
Maybe the key's over here.
Oh, I wonder, yeah.
I got a paper.
I just watched this. This cow is just shitting. Get over here. Oh, you missed it. Maybe you can still see it. Come here. Oh, the shit despawned.
What? There's a cow.
This cow just took a fucking dump.
Lola, the military has the town on lockdown. Nobody's getting in or out.
Wow.
They can't control me. I'm going in to locate the airbase.
Okay.
I don't know where the key would be if it was here.
Well, there was a paper I read. They talked about mom's necklace. Someone's mom's necklace on the top of a water tower. You see the paper?
Water tower.
Danny, I got word some spec ops sold out. Yeah, look. Grabbed a few of my informants. Think you can help them?
Claro.
I'm with it.
You know where I can find.
Oh, there's a paper here.
Those singaos are signaling for extraction. Just look for their flares.
The water tower. Okay, so where's the
maybe
water tower?
Maybe not in the city, but maybe out in the mudslide field.
Yeah, but where is the water tower? Okay, so where... I don't know where the dead drop is yet, but... I think that's because... So we gotta look for the flare first.
Did we miss it? No.
There's the flare. So they're in the town. So fast.
You do be a speedy mate.
Lola, I found him. Going to bust them out now.
Suerte, Danny.
You'll be the third soldier I kill today!
What?
What?
Cover me! I'm moving!
found the rest of them.
Oh, nice. Alright.
Lola, your people are safe now.
I don't see a dead drop. Out.
Fuck, yes you did, Geria. Gracias.
No problem.
Maybe the dead drop doesn't... I guess there's no dead drop this time? Hmm. Let's go up to the top of that mudslide thing and see if the chest is still there.
Okay. I'm looking on the minimap for anything out of the ordinary, too.
Yeah, the chest is still up here.
How do you know?
And it's in the same spot. But this chest isn't. Collect parts.
There.
But the key is still required up here. I think this is something that we just need to, like...
So where's the chest?
It's in the same spot. Oh, but there's another...
Oh, I see the outline of it now. Well, it does have weird lighting bugs, but
it's just, it's constantly highlighted, that's why. But the key is required.
It's not on the minimap.
Let me look it up. See anything about?
Oh, that's interesting.
Like a chest. So we are there, and they did no dead drop that time.
There's a paper. This might be about it. Grab the key from his rack in the barracks.
Oh.
What is a barrack?
Rack in the barracks.
Where is the barrack?
Oh, that's... In the barracks. Where the fuck are the barracks? I think that we should try that. We should find the barracks.
Yeah, from the water tower.
Where's the water tower?
Right above that chest.
Oh.
So maybe Mom's necklace Wait. Is in the chest that we...
Yeah. Well, can we climb to the top of the water tower?
I don't know. I don't think so. Can we go far away from each other here?
I don't know.
Nope.
No. Yeah, no. We can't get to the... But...
Yeeby.
Hold on. Nope. Okay. Yeah, this is right above the chest. Okay, so then we go down here. Let's go find the barracks. The barracks are going to be at the airbase.
Mm-hmm. I was just there.
Now I just need to find the barracks.
I found it. I think. Because this looks like a place where they would. There's something in here.
Lola.
These are the barracks.
I found the key.
Nothing's flying out of here for a while.
Stash key. What?
The workers in the fields can breathe a little easier now.
I'm going to check the buildings near the control tower for their weapon.
Stand and by. I find like nothing about this online. Everybody just grinds these.
Lola,
what?
The timing's not great.
Okay, so it's we have important. To do this with the bomb. We have to go back with the bomb.
What?
Sending you the info
I tried to leave and it's like, hey, go back or you're going to fail the mission.
All right.
And I'm like, what? So you can sit at the water tower with the nuke.
There it is.
What if we kill like no one here?
I mean, they don't see us for some reason, but.
Take it out! My
God! He's still killing.
That person's on me. Alright, I got doohickey. I'm gonna go straight ahead.
Alright, yeah, let's go.
Got the weapon and on my way back to the evac area. I'll go when I'm near the apartment blocks.
Gotta go through the tunnel. Actually, there's a faster way right here.
Maybe I should poach you from Juan. Get you running my merch.
Betray Juan? That would start another war.
I don't doubt it. Okay.
Get in the water.
Remember to keep that thing cool. Shade, the pumps, even that muddy poison water will help you if you get desperate, Geria.
Uh-oh. Alright, I'm good now. I'm going to the water tower.
Okay.
Jesus. That sounded big.
Whoops. It was big. Get to the water tower! I'll go for the chest underneath.
I hope it opens. It'd be funny if it didn't open. Oops. There's another one.
Nope. I can open it.
I didn't mean to do that.
Collect.
What do you have?
Challenge completed.
400.
400 for that? Whoa.
And we can do that every time? I'm good now.
Oh my god. Alright. To the town.
Yeah, if I don't hold anything, I go even faster.
What if we do this next?
Mm-hmm.
We'll just do this hardest mode again.
Mm-hmm.
What if we do this and only kill the commander? Except for the people at the end, because we have to do that.
Yeah.
Do you think we can make it all the way to the town, or do we have to hit the church first?
Church.
Okay.
I'm good.
Let's go.
You do that so easy. I fail on that every time.
Faster. Oh yeah.
Climby. So we can stay on this roof or like the other one?
Yes, this roof is much easier to fight for.
Because
then when we're on the center roof, they come from everywhere around us, but when we're on this roof, they can only come from this side.
Oh.
So this is the hardest mode now.
wonder if I can get rid of this,
Look out now. Below!
In all my cracks, and this place is a total horror show. But other than that, I'm good. Where are you?
I'm stuck at a checkpoint. This town, I paid fucking good money to, is hassling me about
something. She gets stuck at a checkpoint every time.
She didn't show him my weapons catalog.
Just stay calm, Nora. I'll deal with the soldados until you're here.
You think the building would just crumble at this point?
Oh!
Honestly?
Oh, if I stay in the shade, it doesn't even go up.
What?
Wow.
Yeah, I'll just chill here.
I didn't mean to do that.
Look out below!
Wow. Yours is much better.
What's much better?
Your explosives. He had explosives. There's this guy up here with me. Multiple. Three.
I could shut those TVs up. Don't worry. Lola's got this.
Just get over here, compadre.
Yeah, I'll kill him. Oh. Where'd they go?
There's so many.
That's so down, come on, Mirza. Finally let me go, Danny. But now I got FND on my ass. I have to get creative.
Loose them. I'll clear the ones around me.
Ow.
Almost snapped my axle, but I shook them, Danny. Almost
there. Are you good up there?
Good.
Yeah, I just...
Now get me out of here
shaking.
So I can take a shower and book a fucking therapy session.
I'm gonna come up with a... Whoop!
Oh.
I just bugged out and I launched straight upwards when I grappled.
Grenade!
They sort of vivid.
Uh-huh. Alright. There's the tank. I have two bullets.
Where's the tank?
Well, it's on my minimap. It's straight ahead.
It's not on mine.
Unit.
Oh, I see.
Die. Again.
Mm-hmm.
Great job, Gideon.
Nope.
Mud, poison.
Ninety 90% of the kills.
Oh yeah.
Wow. This is a lot of moneda.
Mm-hmm. So we do it again or not again?
One more time.
Okay.
And this is only one of the four maps we have unlocked. We have to complete the story to do the last map.
Oh.
One guy.
Skip!
Welcome to Maceo, or what's left of
Skip.
It.
Skip!
Big mudslide hit the town.
Sure.
Alright. So, question is it gonna be the same? Don't kill anybody but the commander and the other person we need to kill.
Castillo's a fucking pig!
Lola, the military has the
Actually, I think
lockdown.
We have to kill all the people that
Nobody's
are
getting
holding
in
the
or out.
Nerds hostage as well.
They can't control me. I'm going
yeah,
in to locate the airbase.
Okay. Nobody else. We're going the pacifist route.
Danny,
no death, except necessary death.
Think you can help them out?
We
what
have
happens
to save
if I just...
Do you know where they are?
Just
what if I just free them?
Yeah.
Danny. Last time it happened like that.
Lola, I found them. Going to bust them out now.
Still have to swear kill all the nerds.
Check it out now! Entendido.
Why are they just standing here?
I don't know.
There we go. Alright. And then we.
There's no dead drop again.
We find that Beric keycard. How about you go...
I just killed two rabbits by sliding into them. What's the plan?
I get the key.
Okay.
It's gone.
I'll get the...
We only get it once.
Your people are safe now. I got them out.
Unless it's in a different spot.
Wait, yeah. Let's go look.
No problem.
Oh fuck, we can't go look. Okay. If I leave
Lola,
oh,
the mudslide wrecked the airbase. Nothing's flying out of here for a while.
Yeah, I have to go back there.
Really? Yeah. It doesn't give me anything.
I'm going
it
to
does.
Check the buildings near the control tower for their weapon. Stand by.
Okay, we'll do it while we have the thingy then.
Okay.
Lola, your timing's not great. This important.
One of those informants knows where to find Captain Gallegos. Sending you the info now. Put a bullet in him for
oh.
me.
Oh, wow.
I'll put all the bullets.
Well, I got the key.
Alright, I got the thing.
There's the cooler.
Alright. they're all just sitting.
Alright.
Go! Go! Go!
They won't shoot me.
Go on it!
I guess not.
Wow, let me stare at this. Anyway.
Alright, time to go.
Lola, got the weapon and on my way back to the evac area. I'll go when I'm near the apartment blocks.
You work fast, Geria. Maybe I should poach you from Juan. Get you running my merch.
Betray Juan? That would start another war.
I don't doubt it. Okay, I'm headed your way. Remember to keep that thing cool. Shade, the bumps, even that...
I did not even...
You if you get desperate, Geria.
I just killed someone by just sliding on.
Quick!
Really?
I'm good.
Alright, let's head up to the water tower. Yeah, it's not here.
Oh, fuck.
But the water is, so.
Cojones! Where can I cool this down?
Alright. When you're ready, do the town.
Yes.
Unless we can make it all the way to the church. I doubt it.
I'll try the church.
Alright. We do have three lives.
and a good running speed. It's just these hills are in the way. Oh lord, you're fast.
I really am.
Almost there.
Whoa, all these things just spawned in.
Out the way. I think I stepped on some people.
To the gods. I'm so fast, bro. I don't understand. I hope this doesn't go away when we go back into the normal game.
What goes? Oh, their speed?
Yeah.
I'm at the apartments, Lola.
Yeah.
Where the hell is everyone?
Military chased everyone away after you steer shit up.
Good. This could get messy.
A mudslide, you and the chemical weapon? I expect nothing less.
Rockets incoming!
This is absolutely bonkers.
This attack.
Not for long there, is it?
Dude, having the way those track onto them. It's just...
You okay?
I've got mud in all my cracks, and this place is a total horror show. But other than that, I'm good. Where are you?
I'm stuck at a checkpoint. This town, who I pay fucking good money to, is hassling me about some missing TVs. I'm about to lose my shit and show him my weapons catalog.
Just stay calm, Lola. I'll deal with the soldados until you're here. Rockets incoming!
Well, see, the search thing is still there. It must be in a different spot now.
You should go down. I can't. I mean, I can, but.
I'll go down and check it.
I'm clear.
Still says water tower, so.
Okay.
Must have just been a one-time thing.
No boom.
Whoa!
I saw it.
What the fuck?
The plane didn't blow up. The helicopter.
I heard the boom. Did you hear that boom?
Mm-hmm. I see some more.
Lola, tell me you're close.
Still held up. That little coma mierda called his commanding officer. I could shut those TVs up his...
Just get over here so fast. Rocket incoming! I'm rocket powered now! Rocket supply!
That soldado como mierda finally let me go, daddy. I've got MND on my ass. I have to get creative.
Loose them! I'll clear the ones around me.
Juicy.
I almost snapped my axle, but I shook them, daddy. Almost there.
Good. Now get me out of here so I can take a shower and book a fucking therapy session. Repinga!
One more tank. One more chopper.
Wow.
It just disappeared. Did it just disappear for you?
Not yet. I mean, yeah. But after it went down.
Oh, what is that smell?
Mud, poison, and death.
Mud, poison, and death. Oh.
I killed 4 people.
I killed 61.
Where?
I mean 57. Cool. Quit. Oh, we gotta quit the whole co-op session to do this.
To do what?
To go back to the main story.
Bugger.
Oh, no, you're here.
Oh, Lord.
We're good.
I'm gonna customize my
guy. So to talk to this lady, you have to talk to this lady first in your own world on this save. Same, it's like the same bug that you're getting where you can't get the weapon that's in the starter island, that pistol.
Mm-hmm.
It's that same bug. You're just gonna have to do it on your own save before we could do it here.
All right. I don't have game sound.
What?
It's gone. I have sound effects. Like the map song and the map clicking. But actual game sound from the 3D world is not. I hear my breathing when I run.
Interesting. Excuse me.
This is weird.
That's what that is. When do you want to do the DLC that I bought?
I don't know. Probably after the main story.
But what if we get cool stuff to use in the story?
Alright. We can do it anytime then.
Why don't we meet Bembe? Finish this line, and then we'll see what the thing is. Oh, I'm still so fast!
I gotta restart my game, though. I can't even hear when I fire. And I think it means that I can't hear when other people fire.
Well, here, wait, let me try. Let's try, like, warping first. Where's where can I warp? Where can we warp? Let's just warp here.
I hear the song.
See if that.
I hear.
See if that might fix it.
So I see a tip that says if you deface FND propaganda, it will help recruits join the cause for the Bandito operations. If you paint over like some stuff. I don't even know what that is. I'm still loading.
You're going to have to, you know, it timed out.
All right.
You're going to have to restart your game.
I'm just going to test
the beach.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. That's a lot. Okay. Loading. Skippy, skippy, pleasey, wheezy. Alright. I'm ready for the invite.
There you go.
Uh-huh.
My headphones are at 39% battery.
Good lord. Charged them once, right?
When I first got them.
How long ago was that?
Let me see what day they came. Is Oreo going to load? Hello?
This is a slide.
July 25th is when they arrived. That's the day I got them.
Where?
So, that's... How many days ago? What the fuck happened? I'm gonna restart my game as well. Just to make sure it is not me. Did you get kicked yet?
No, it's still loading. Should I restart?
Yeah, I'm not even in the game. I restarted my own game to see if it was me. So 25th, 26, 7, 8, 9, 30, 31? Is there 31 last month?
Yeah.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. So it's been 2 weeks exactly.
Wow. At your current rate, they could last 3 weeks ish.
And this is me using them every night, like
for these
5 hours. Ridiculous. Rotulalukalus. Rotulalukalatutus.
Invite.
See, this is what I mean. I'm like, I'm up so late, but I'm not tired. Why am I not tired? This is a bullshit. What the fuck?
Meanwhile, I'm yawning for like the first time.
What?
Mm-hmm.
How is this? How is this happening?
It is. Maybe it's because I had some Sour Patch Kids that was like a sugar high. And now it's bad.
Oh, a special customer.
These are the four pillars of
Rich Gusanos don't deserve my presence.
Castillo wants you to believe there's only one voice in Lara.
Yeah, I can't really avoid that song, can I?
What song?
Their song is playing.
I can't get around here.
What to tell me about this debt you have?
I owe money to a man nobody should owe money to. Them is not in the black market. He is the black market.
Perfect.
Oh, what, there's the workbench. Yes.
I found it. What? I just figured out you could upgrade the turret in, like, on top of our car. So, like, if I call my car...
Oh, yeah, mine's all the way upgraded.
Bruh. You should do one that does explosive rounds or, like, armor-piercing. The blast rounds, yeah.
I might do fire rounds. Hold on.
Am I missing any pistols? I sort of want a better pistol, but I don't know which one.
I don't know either.
I'm missing three pistols. Definitely. Three main pistols and four special ones.
I'm missing three main pistols as well. 1911, P226, and Desert Eagle. And then three unique pistols I'm also missing.
I want the Desert Eagle. That's the one I want. Yep.
I mean, I have a Desert Eagle.
Right now?
Yep.
Yeah. You have to complete a treasure hunt for that one.
No, I have one from one of my DSs. It's not the normal one. It's a unique. Overclocked one. Oh, I need the workbench.
So, last one to leave treasure hunt. In West Lado, what is that? Do you know where that is? Oh.
I don't know where that is, unfortunately.
What is the West Lado? This is not really West. Oh. We have to do this.
What?
I don't know. It'd be a good adventure.
Oh, you want to do it?
Wait, I forgot why I wanted that. It was for a pistol gun. Yes.
Let me make this the fastest reload.
We can just like fast travel right to the Esperanza West checkpoint. Get that chest, and that chest, and that chest, and maybe this. And then we go wee moo.
So we need to go where?
Basically, right in Esperanza. But to...
Oh, that's where to get the deagle.
Yep. So we travel to this checkpoint. Yay.
The airdrop.
To the... And then we can just fly there. Wah.
See, I don't know. Do we have a wingsuit now?
I don't know. Nope.
We do.
I don't. Dahlia. I just so have now parachute. You want to talk to me.
No, wait, how do you not have a wingsuit? Meet me at the Zubala Batidora. That's okay. The ride that whips you
around. Look, yeah, this is some kind of fucked up date.
Just get that ass over here.
And don't tell Paolo. He'll drag me back to that fucking swamp.
I'll be shot down. I'm getting shot at! Oh my lord!
I can't evade that.
That's okay. If I just get you over here. So run away from me.
Alright, fair enough. Come on. Send me over. Yes. Alright.
Unfortunately, I no longer have that speedy speed.
Oh, back. And who put the sensor? There's also a, ow. I'm getting fucked. This place is brutal. What?
Ow.
I gotta get out of here. Let me blow up the door. There's a...
Hanza is an ouchie.
There's a chicken thing here? Oh, I got a chicken.
Huh.
Anyway.
Their mother was smart. An engineer. She would have hidden the switch.
There's an idol.
Alright, yeah, I'm gonna do the switchy things.
Okay.
Well, I think we have the spell on the power, and I see three wires going to the power station, so...
You have to flip them in the right order.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Hello.
This is the Deagle, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Oh, you have it. Oh, wow. It's a paper. Alright. Well. I just turned a picture. This is the lever. Okay. And then, what is this? Hello.
Let me in. How do we know which ones to do?
First one down.
I don't think there's more to go. It just says first one down.
There isn't one.
Well, how do you know?
That's what the voice line said when I got here. Did you flip all of them yet?
Nope. Oh, I have to go down in here.
Lo siento. You didn't have a chance.
I can flip this one.
I got this one.
Too loud.
I can't do that. This
I hope
one
the last switch is easy to find.
Okay.
Did you do it?
Yep.
Did you flip this one over here? The one that I'm at?
Yep. That one said, I did that one first, and it was like, one down. And then I did that one in the middle here, and then I that one, and he said, two down. And then I'm going to do this one. And then it's going to be like, what? But this has an order to it. There's some things to do here. Anyway, I have to pee, though, so...
Clever. Looks like they have to be flipped in a specific order.
How do we figure out the order? I'm using the radio. So this one's the last one. Okay. Is it? No. It doesn't matter, so... Where's the radio? Radio. TV. Radio, TV, picture.
Got it.
Whoa. Sneaky peeky like.
That's the last switch.
Wow.
And the last of the family.
How do we get in? Oh, right here.
I found the door. Open sesame.
I will put this to good use. I promise.
Yeah, baby. Desert Eagle.
Desert Eagle. Should we go find a workshop?
Mm-hmm.
Pants.
Wow.
Pants. Did you get pants?
Mm-hmm. And money. 5 monies.
Improves proximity, explosive, and C4 damage. Interesting. Oh, yeah. Alright, let's fast travel back. No, do it on you.
Wait, it didn't pop up. Hey,
hey. Now I did.
You here to pick up Paolo's slack? We got a lot to do here.
Workbench. Pistol. Desert Eagle. Make it do even more damage, wow. It only has 2 suppressors options? Interesting.
I do
you can
one.
Put a long range scope on this. Put a sniper rifle on that bitch. Laser improves accuracy. We want a extended mag mod, we want a fast reload mod, and we want a gut wrencher mod. Oh my god, yes, now this thing does so much damage. Change its appearance. Oh baby. Hell yeah. Now that's a pistol. That deagle does deagle damage now. My deagle, the overclock deagle does not do. So.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, the overclock deagle is not as good as the one that we just got.
Awesome.
So.
I'm still getting mods for it.
Yeah.
I need one that helps with the mag cooldown. Suppressor one. Magazine one.
Rout row.
What happened?
You should exit your workbench.
Okay. Hold up. Okay, yeah, I'm good to go. What's going on? Boom, boom, boom! Ah!
Look out below!
How is he doing that? Oh, there, okay.
Dropping some pain!
Gotta block all blaze. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 more vehicles.
And we need to unlock all the horses too.
Oh. Alright, 2 of them we unlock from missions. And both of those are in a different region. One in Esperanza, the other one in El Este, so we can't get those. But the other 7,
and then
we
the
get.
Rest of the a lot of these are only in
Adeste.
Esperanza, the military one specifically.
Okay. I'm looking out for old trucks and weird box truck stuff.
Wait, old let me cars. Take a look at the ones that we need, because, you know, I look at them better than you do. You wear glasses, it's factual. Oh, I've seen that one so many times. Okay. The first three on the list that we don't have unlocked yet, I haven't seen at all. I've seen ones that are similar, but not quite, like the top two. That truck with the logo on it, never seen it before. I've seen that brown truck so many times. I thought we already had it. Oh. With the yellow side, because we have a brown truck with a green side, we need a brown truck with a yellow side. This is going to be interesting. Anyways, let's make our way. Let's summon a vehicle. Let's make our way to Bembe.
Okay.
Is it Bembe? Yeah, Bembe.
I'm just Bembe! Sort of customizing my car, but
no, ow! No, auto drive, come back!
Sobbing takes a sip. When I'm going around curves, it's when you'll be able to catch up. Come on, you're such a speedy man, you can do it.
I don't know about that. Oh,
there's a checkpoint to kill. How lovely.
There is a gun.
Death from above.
Uh-oh. Wow. We're getting better at this. Oh yeah.
Get the thing in the thing in the thing. Get the thing in the thing in the thing.
Yep.
Got you.
I'm gone. Oh. Anyway.
Oh yeah.
Is this a truck we need? Hey. Stop in the name of cheese.
Sorry. Official Libertad business.
Just is it yellow side?
No.
No, that's not one that we need.
I'm sure how you just sit out right in tight.
Fuck, no. There is a shot that I said that.
No.
Because I did say that. And I'll say it again. Alrighty tighty. Get your ass here near next to me. That's right, that's what I thought.
Ooh, bad guys.
Oh, lordy lord. That's a truck that I haven't seen before. It's got the... Get out! No! No, I don't know. Why did the truck blow up? I want to see if we need it because it's like...
You have any water?
I guess not.
Hey, you should, wait. Oh, okay.
You should what?
Call the vehicle that is fun.
Oh. We'll do that later.
Oh no. Oh. Okay. I'm gonna customize my character.
Okay.
Huh? Uh-huh.
Hello.
Oh, no.
Clara, I need to help Paolo pay off a debt to some black market smuggler named Bembe.
Do whatever it takes, Danny. If Paolo was able to build that camp on the run, imagine what he could do for Libertad Bembe when he decides to fight.
Understood, Clara.
Whoa!
Oh.
It happened again. Wait. Watch this, watch this.
How do you make it do that?
I don't know. I move backwards and then I click.
Well. Alright, I see one of those cool chests over here.
A jewelry?
Yep. Yike.
I'm gonna go Bembe to Bembe.
No, I just about a crap hit, did it? Ta-da.
You Bembe?
I know a silly when I see one.
Oh.
What is wrong with Ola, asshole?
Try to fuck me, Danny Rojas. I sell your organs to the Yankees.
And I know if I shoot you, Paolo's death disappears.
No. You have rules. You might kill, but you're no killer.
Mierda. You got me. So what does that make you?
I kill guerrillas. I also kill soldiers. It's just business.
Easy to pretend you're not picking sides.
My father was a guerrilla in 67. After La Revolución, he put on a crisp military uniform. 3 years later, to his surprise, a fresh new revolution with fresh new guerrillas. They thank him with a bullet to the skull, buried in the same crisp uniform. Are you ready for your uniform, Rojas?
Goes both ways.
How's that?
You were just dressed like a priest.
I like you, Danny Rojas. We can do business.
Yeah, closes the window. What is going on?
Fucking Bembe.
Did you see his eyes? Those aren't the eyes of a man of God.
I wasn't looking at his eyes.
What? Blow her up, killer.
Sinner! Sinner!
I don't know who said it, but they're dead.
Impure thoughts be gone!
Make it easy and send a picture. You're too kind.
They say kindness is the lowest form of manipulation.
Out of all of the voice lines.
Thank you. I don't want Paolo's thanks. I want Paolo's debt cleared.
We all do, Rojas. Me most of all.
Right. I'll get you this key. But then you and Paolo are square. Understand?
Love you, Rojas. Bye-bye.
I got that thingy!
Wait, what do I do? Photos? Yeah, but who's
yeah,
this?
I don't know. I wasn't... What are we... What are these nerds?
Find the Russian twins in Bembe's key there.
What?
I don't know what you said, man.
Oh, abandoned hotel. Oh, it's far away. It's okay. A wing suit.
Oh, goddamn.
Ow.
Can't find me.
Let's go to the church. We're gonna go to the church.
Mm-hmm. Stop coughing. Do we need this truck? Does it have the logo on the side? No. Whoa. There are things up there. Go get them.
This is stupid.
Climb, monkey, climb.
I can't get off. How do I get off? How do I get off, mate?
I don't know. Oh, like that. Actually, here. Let me help you.
No. No.
What are you doing?
No.
No. You got off, didn't you?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Let us get... Wow! Owie. To the church. We're going to the church.
The church.
We're going to the church. We're the other direction. The church.
Okay.
Castillo's days are numbered.
We're going to the church. The church. He's a fast man, but I'm faster. Yetski.
Ow. Ooh, hello.
Oh. Yetski.
Ah! Ah! Did we make it?
I don't know how to get in.
I do.
Maybe the front door.
Hola, Rojas. I thought you should know that there might be some soldiers at the hotel.
Might be.
Hey, I'm just trying to help you.
You don't help people, Bembe. You use them.
I'll take that as a thank you.
Yo.
I got the case.
Do I have to kill this guy? I don't think I killed this guy.
Oh!
Owie's mama! Where did that come from? Who did this to me? Oh, is that a boat that we need? No, that's not a boat.
I'm trying to find a, thingy. Oh, I found the thingy. Oy.
I found Bembe's key.
Bembe!
What?
Help me!
Where is he?
So
I'm coming.
See, I'm at the pool!
I found it on your dead Russian friend.
Now, Rojas.
Oh, never mind.
The key opens a safe at Via Judia Hotel. I need a black book inside.
What's in that book?
For you? Paolo's freedom.
Owie.
Alright, I made it. What's going on? Uh-oh.
Save that man.
Damn.
You're good to go.
Mm-mm.
Okay. There's a truck over here.
Now where do we go? We don't need that truck. Get out of here.
I know. No, you've got to be kidding. I'm going to take this and go somewhere.
No.
God
just
damn.
Hear you burning. Boat.
What's this thing?
I see a boat. That boat is dead. Buddy, good job. When idle. That means two moneda.
Yay. What is this?
There's a thing. Yeah. Wow. It is a tweedle hunt.
Okay.
Rosa, muse of my heart, has finished. And she's taken the key to my heart with her. Oh, God's above and below. Rosa was the only one who could show me paradise. There is a king's ransom for anyone who can tell me where she is. Now, as I am master in the language of art, I feel the need to stoop and make myself clear that my heart, I mean my valuable shit, and by key, I mean an actual key.
Yes, I should look
fact
for
is,
this,
I'm going
Rosa.
To the bar. Signed, Ambrosio Pedro Cartagena, former poet laureate of Viera.
What is all this monkey business. Ow!
I'm dead.
Okay, I'm coming.
Fucking died. Save me. Save me.
I cannot. You won't let me.
No.
All right. Hold on.
Shoot me. Put me out of my misery.
I tried. I've tried blowing you up and your blaster system. Your fucking butt's too big.
Shoot me. Thank you.
Oh, what? What?
I don't know, but I got somebody mad at him.
Hey-ya! Get the fuck back here! Hey-ya!
Get dead, bitch.
Alright,
so we got a... Yeah, you found a key? Ambrosio's key. Now we got to find where it goes. I think up here.
So he left clues in his bones.
Hey, you. Die.
That's one way to get me to read your awful shit, I guess.
No, the piece of paper floating away.
Quick,
what is happening? What?
Oh, damn it.
Per 3 excerpt opus. Number 389 finale. By Ambrosio Pedro Cardigana, former poet of Loretta Vera. I found my Rosa. Like a siren beneath the waves, she has everything. My heart, my future, and my soul. There she is there. So close, but I can't fucking swim.
That means in the water.
Yeah, all right.
I found it, just. I found it. I'm going to press E on it. No, no. Oh, thank God.
Don't worry, I have a few more.
There are sharks. Help! Help!
I'm blowing
help.
Them up for you.
Dark tech mask.
Oh. That was right on here. I'll stick a shark for you. It's hard to follow this path.
Ow, 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 ow! He's attacking me! Save my life, Meepy!
Alright.
Be my savior! Meepy! Save
me! I can't get up. How the fuck do I get up?
Don't worry, I fell down too.
Okay. I love the way your body ragdolls in the water. It's so cute.
God damn.
It's like, oh, adorable.
Alright, where do we go? Where are we trying to go?
What are we doing?
I don't know. Alright, let me go. Okay, journal.
We're in the next place, you know? The next subsection.
Everywhere.
Alright. There's a base here.
Oh. Well, we're doing Maximus Montanzas, we're doing Paolo de la Vaga. There we go. Attracted.
This way!
There's a what where? Hmm? Base?
And nothing. It was far away.
Oh, I see how it is. I see.
Are you fool? Where are the skunk of the hive? What? Took us to space!
Where are we going?
I don't know. How do I have so much energy, maybe?
I don't know, mate. Well, they're dead.
Car.
No, call a cool car. I'm calling my car.
Oh, I was going to call cool car, you fool.
Wait. Why is it on fire? I didn't order it with flames.
I didn't expect you to do that.
You're a Dr. Seuss villain, you know that?
Alright, you take us to the marker.
Oh, I don't want to, but okay. How do you fly this?
Figure out how to fly it. To go into fire mode, it is Q, but you have to have like a runway.
Oh, I got it.
Or not. I guess that works.
Now where do I go?
Behind us. To the yellow dot that is marked. Yeah, you got it. Yeah.
Man, it's kind of windy.
I think it's just you.
Ow.
What happens if I... Oh, I can't do that. Can I do this?
Man, this is kind of close.
Uh-oh. We're driving.
It's a good thing I jumped out, eh?
Flashbang, watch out! Oh, Italian. Shit!
And so is the army. But I think you already knew that.
Hey, why you do that?
Save me your bullshit. Let me guess. You want me to take them out?
You see? This is why I like you, Ross. Don't kill the soldiers for me.
I got a restaurant key.
Wow.
Now we must go to the restaurant.
They didn't see me. Above me.
Ow, 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 ee, ow, 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 ow,
ow. Where? Oh, you. Goodbye.
Well, they threw a smoke grenade. It's kind of weird. I shouldn't do that. Alright.
Oh, I see. Hey, there's a jaguar on you.
Ooh, kitty.
You fuck. Oh, safe. Another key.
Why?
What if we kill them?
We have to... Oh.
What if I want to commit murder on a human being?
That'd be an issue for Danny.
Perhaps would be named Bembe.
Okay.
You, Isaac, you better name your firstborn child Bembe.
Not me.
Yes,
not Bembe. You're a Bembe. Clang.
Bembe, he's done. I got your poker.
He's right here.
Yeah.
You wanna kill him?
I can see why Clara has so much faith
yes.
in you. You are such a good little gopher.
Is that what you think I am?
Prove me wrong.
No.
I don't have to prove that.
I got it.
No, you don't even have an armor chopped up at all.
That should do it.
I got you. Yes, I owe you now.
The board is mine.
¿Qué tal, Rojas? So, thank you for securing my report.
So you wanted the book from the safe?
Can't a man have both? Of course, Via Judia Hotel is the real prize jewel. It's the best smuggling port on the South Coast.
You just needed someone to clear out the competition.
The Russians make good money from this place. And with this book of corrupt officials in their pay, that money will now flow to me. We are done here. But you and I still have business to do, Rojas. You've paid off some of Paolo's debt, but not all. Don't worry. I have more work for you.
I don't trust this man.
I got more grenades, you know.
Que va?
I paid back the debt.
We don't need this truck.
I have to pee again. I'm going to go pee.
No.
The hell's wrong with Merda! Coño!
I beat you.
Alright, I just got back. What the fuck?
You're good now. Thank you.
Boom.
Oh, what are you still doing alive? That's what I thought. Right. Oops. What do we? How do we end this VOD?
You're okay.
Gracias, Rojas.
What is this? One of those things that you trade its leather for at the hunting thing to get the stuff.
Okay.
When do you get off?
Tonight?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know. I can stay up another 6 hours.
We pull all nighter.
Oh, my mama.
I don't know about the all-nighter, but...
Okay. I say we keep going.
Do we do the DLC or do we do that for a VOD another day?
You know what the DLC is about?
Mystic shit. That's all I know. It is called Lost Between Worlds, so...
Oh. Yeah, I say we can do that, yeah.
Do that as the next VOD, or...?
Like right now.
Now?
Mm-hmm.
Should we start a new VOD for it?
Yep.
Ooh. How do we end this one, then?
We do something... dramatic.
I have a little bit of an idea.
A race.
No.
Oh.
Something better.
What's better than a race?
Oh, shit!
This.
Boom.
Hey, let me get my auto clicker middle.
I'm gonna clear out the bushes. All right, it sort of didn't work, but got the car ready.
Moved me.
Found horsey things. So how big are we talking this boom should be?
I have no idea.
Big boom.
Oh boy. I have no idea how many are down there.
I'd say it is a big number. Can be argued for a large number, but I'd say it's big.
I think it's too big.
Ow.
I don't know how that happened. Bruh. Thank you.
I said we do boom now.
Okay.
Let me boom boom. You wanna go up or do you want me to go up? I can go up, but it is going a bit stuff fun fun and I'm so blah blah.
We both get in then.
Oh my lord, a tag team. I didn't get in. I had it set up. You chicken nugget butt fucking.
What are you talking about?
Stop the car. It was ready. I got in the back.
What do you mean it was ready?
To be driven in. Unless you're going this way, but this big. I got out. Oh, you're going from this way.
Yeah. Is the garbage can movable?
I don't think so.
Well.
This is going to be good.
Oh boy.
I am ready for big boom. Why? What happened to his lighting?
Whoa.
Wow. Big boom.
Here we go!
Shit!
We in the sky.
Boom!
Perfect.
Wow.
Yes.
The car is not destroyed.
Oh, goddamn. Oh, come on. We want the complete boom.
Just stand on top of the car.
Okay. All right. This should be a big poop in a diaper. Whoa! Where the car go?
It's in the camp. There it is. It's to the right. Hello, car. That's amazing.
Yeah.